Our countdown to the Oscars continues tonight with a one-on-one interview with a hometown girl who you will remember in The Help.
Now, she mad at me because I got that job at Miss Hillis.
Well, don't worry about her. She always mad about something.
On the right is Macomb native Aunjanue Ellis, who played Yule Mae Davis, a maid in the Oscar-nominated movie. During our sit-down interview today, she says she'll be on pins and needles watching the awards. Tell me, the excitement, we've got the Oscars coming up on Sunday. Mm-hmm. What are you feeling for those folks who are nominated and, of course, the movie as a whole?
Well, I'm beyond excited. When they during the Golden Globes night, I had to walk out. I was so scared. I was just like so afraid, and my family like, come back in. Like, no, I can't take it.
Right.
I can't take it. And then when I heard Octavia's name called, I just fell out on the floor. So I'm hoping for a repeat of that on Sunday. And, you know, I mean, The Help is kind of a long shot to win the big award. But I think that would be pretty great, too. And I think it would be great for this state. And I'm so excited that this is happening because I want our state to get involved in making some movies here.
Miss Hilly.
Well, Mississippi is working hard to get more movies here, but it often competes with Louisiana for those big flicks. Coming up tomorrow at 10, why there was a huge tug of war between the states for The Help and why we're all accountable for getting Hollywood to keep coming back.